Help. I am here now. So I technically have lost my chips, right? Nice. Pause the game to try and check my chips. And it's frozen. This is such a good game, by the way. Isn't it? Can I even do anything? No. I just have to close the game? Okay, then. I'll just close the game then. So optimized. So if you close the game, will your body stay there? Or is it gonna load my last save? It might actually load my last save. Unless it auto saves after you die, which I don't think it does. Otherwise, it wouldn't give you that message telling you there's no auto saves. Yeah, I don't have the experience I got from killing those. Still have my chips, I think. I kind of want to go back down there and get that weapon. Can you hover all the way down there? Apparently, you can. Oh, all the lighting is just freaking out. Open them. Get the items. Yeah, I'm not fighting them again. What was that? That animation took so long. Oh, no. Yeah. Whatever that was, it took so long to animate that it just killed me. So I got a weapon. It's a small sword. Phoenix dagger. It doesn't even do that much more damage. Also, it's the same Phoenix Dagger as the first game. Okay then. It just takes so long. Upload. If you have the network features turned on, your body will be uploaded online upon death. You can create a death message for your body within the network tab under the Edit Death Message within the system menu. It just takes so long. I don't seem to be losing my chips though. So I'm kinda confused on what it's talking about, retrieving your chips. Oh, there's the lighting. Also, these things do respawn. I don't even know if that's my body. Well, I got the weapon. There's another way to get down there when you're higher level. Just not that way. I really shouldn't go back to get that anymore. A waste of time. I don't get anything from it. Dangerous weaponry. This thing? Level 25. Occasionally, I'm hitting him. His legs are weak. Dangerous weaponry, by the way. Can he walk across this? Is that a thing? Why did you push me forward? Do you want me to die? Oh, I'm shooting between his legs, by the way. Oh no. His legs just have a huge collision box. I was gonna say, I'm shooting between his legs and it's still dealing damage to him. Can you stop running around like an idiot? And just sit there for a while? You're kind of moving me into danger. I don't have a good spot to hit him anymore. Oh, there we go. I will cheese this. What? Why didn't you do that earlier? Again, he tried to push me into it because he's trying to dodge the attack or something. Even though I'm pretty sure he doesn't even get damaged. Can you stop moving? I think my ally is more detrimental. It's more dangerous than him. I love how this bridge is right here, so it's actually possible to cheese him. It's like right here, right beside where he spawns. Oh, he can't even shoot into it either. It like counters all of his attacks too. Except you have this idiot trying to kill you all the time. It's almost dead. There we go. How much did that give me? Zero! Does it count now? There we go. I got like 300, 400. Can I save? So there's an enemy right there somewhere. That's apparently not enough for a level. Oh, it's another one of you. So what do you have in here? I'm not seeing anything. A chest I can't open. Loot. Crystal. That'll probably kill me if I drop down there. Can't access that. This might be relevant later on in the story. When I'm level 25. Animal bait. Is that actually used for anything, or is that just a material or something? I don't see it. There it is. Animal bait. Give to an animal to in order to ride them. I see. So there's mounts. Is he still mad? Pick it up. Oh.
Yeah.
Another one. So many of those chests. Ah. Wait, I better save first. I think that is the way to get down there. This is the actual way you're supposed to go down. Can't see. Or I could drop down there. Ooh, lag. Or this is the way to get back up, at least, probably. Did you even make that jump back up? Hmm. What might this be? Oh god, it's dark. Let me back up. I don't think I want to be down here. What was that? Oh, I found out how to get into the water. Heh. Don't push me down. Don't be an idiot. Never mind. That's why I saved. I still have my chips. Like, the only thing I put on was, the fishing one, right? But I still have it on. Removal means death. Caution, handle with care. Removal of the OS chip will result in death. Oh my god. That's an ending. That was an ending. All right, what else we got? Explains minimap, objective, text log, damage values. What's control? Why would I want that? I want my HUD to be on all the time, don't I? I can fish here. Start fishing. Start fishing. Cast reel. That's my reel. I got a fish. We got carp machine. Wait, is that how easy fishing is now? I don't have to do the minigame. I just throw it out and then press the reel in. Don't know if I have to spam or just press once. I'll try pressing once. Throw it that way. Okay, I only have to press once. So they made fishing pretty easy. Lag. Lag is real. So I guess you come back from that way or something, and then you push that out of the way. All right. These things give like 2 experience. So killing level 25 is like killing. Over 100 of these. So getting levels is not easy, I guess. That is a boar. What's up here? Silver ore. Well, shit. Good thing I died right here. Got 8 experience. Plug in chips. Huh? If you respawn, you lose your experience. I think. Hold on, I need to kill something. Okay, so my experience is at 733. Alright, you can kill me now. Or not. Something hit me. Yeah, you lose your experience if you die. And you get it back after you retrieve your body. So I didn't get that experience when I died down in the ravine. Unless I retrieved my body. Where's my body? What happens if I repair it? Why does it have a golden katana? I should probably save. Mid-combat. What's my experience? 731. That's less than what I had. Oh, because I didn't retrieve my chips. I just retrieved my body to fight. So there's no point in them making your body an ally, I think. You should always retrieve your experience and your, I mean, you always get your chips back no matter what you do. Oh. That boar is level 12. No wonder it's so hard to kill. Is he interested? It's not interested in trying to kill me. Aren't you interested? Aren't you mad that I'm hitting you? Come back! Why aren't you mad? Okay then. Can these boars even get out of there? Like shooting fish in a barrel. Wow, you have a lot of HP. How much experience are you gonna give me? 731. Is the pod program even, like, equipped or anything, cause that's why it wasn't working. I missed. Connecting to network. How much should I get? Zero. Killing animals gives you zero experience. Doesn't matter their level. Wish I was a vendor. That guy was a vendor, but he didn't sell me anything.